Good evening to one and all. The night is now upon us as I start my walk back down Schuyler Bay. I'm at the top of Schuyler Bay at Down Beach, looking towards the Hilton Hotel, which has the pink ribbon for the breast cancer awareness. This is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, the month of October. So this should be interesting, a night walk along the beach. Sorry for the shaking, that is because I'm bumping in the holes all the time. So this should be an interesting walk. A night walk along Schuyler Bay in Barbados. Problem because this beach is always lively day or night. We can back up in the southern direction towards the Hilton and Radisson Hotel. So this section of Schuyler Bay is best known as Bounds Beach. Time at the beach. Oh, down the beach. Put it back in a northerly direction into town. You can see that this is next time and the beach is closed. There's a fair amount of people at it. Walking back down to Schuyler Bay. And this is the preparation for a stage, some event they're having here. A concert or one of those fat parties like. Down here is famous for that. Fetch and parties. As I said before, night is now approaching, night is now on us. night found me here because outside is getting dark fast. If it's that time of the year, and outside it starts to get dark fast. So, bar, beach bar, pirate beach bar or something. So all savvy on the bay. Just said before, I would try and be careful while walking along the beach. Because of the wicked people that have. All savvy on the bear. Go over here. Savvy on the bear, which has a number of mobile restaurants at it. See the Hilton and the Radisson over here now. The water is still filled with people heading in a northerly direction towards Bridgetown. country's capital? There's nothing more to see. There's nothing more to see on the beach. I would say it's totally dark now. So I was trying to see if I could get back onto the road, which has some light. A fair amount of light. Provided that nobody is in the way. Cause I don't want to walk into anybody. I will walk back onto the road from here. Back onto the road side now. The Londonbourne Apartments, Londonbourne Towers. This is a housing unit complex at Lower Bay Street. Back on Nelson Street in the city. This is the Red Lake District and also a ghetto area. London Tower. This is the housing unit. We're walking down to Bay Street. This is Lower Bay Street. The Bethel Methodist Church. Here, let's get back to here from before. Opposite Bethel Methodist Church is where the Hyatt Hotel is going to be built. The Hyatt Hotel was where the liquidation center was. Liquidation center, which was owned by Trinidadian businesswoman Ron Merchant Danny. Trinidadian businesswoman Ron Merchant Danny had her business, her firm, her establishment, as well as MG Tucker. This is the area for Honda vehicles. It's all here until mid-2020 when the government forced them to move from it because they wanted to acquire the new, they wanted to acquire the property to build the new Hyatt Hotel. Bethel Methodist Church here, which dates back to 1844. So that was an interesting night walk. I came off of the beach early because outside it was getting totally dark, so there wasn't any much to see. I don't want to show you all just darkness and water rolling, so I came off of the beach. I went onto the roadside a little bit earlier than usual. This is the Empire Theater. This is Bridgetown, which is the country's capital. This little pathway will also lead you back to Nelson Street. Nelson Street is, I don't want to say it's everything not bad, but a lot of bad ghetto area and a red light district. And this is the Golden Square Freedom Park, where the old National Insurance Scheme building was. old NIS building along with the fire station and the temporary relocation of the Pearson Street Market was all here until 2020, when the government demolished the building to make way for the new Hyatt Hotel. To make way for the Golden Square Freedom Park. So this should be an interesting walk. The Republic Bank here, which was once Barbados National Bank, BNB. So I'm back in Bridgetown. The light is. The former Barbados National Bank, the Republic Bank is now. And the Grand Orleans, the bus terminal. All back to Independence Square. You see the Central Bank in the background. And the Granville Williams bus terminal, which was originally the Pearson Street bus terminal. And it was the train station in which the train used to load. Back in the day, the train that used to run from Bridgetown to Belpren and St. Andrew between 1873 and 1937. This is the bus stand for the big blue and yellow government buses. Hello. So, back to Independence Square and the Republic Bank. Look for the Barbados National Bank. Thanks for watching now. Have a blessed evening.